Hello, everybody. Here is the Fasco Gillespie ceiling fan that I put together, and I'm gonna test it here. And I don't know if it really has like problems or not because the bearings sound kind of stiff when it turns on. And yeah, and it makes kind of like a little noise when it's on high. It kind of goes tss, 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 if you can hear closely. And I'm doing it with four blades because I didn't really have time to do all five. So, I think this fan's from like 1989, 1990 or something like that. Has like a K55 inside, I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna demonstrate it here. There's the Casablanca San Marino, by the way. Here's the top of it, so you can see. And medium. Like you hear that sound. And if this does have some problems, you can let me know. Do you hear that? That sound. Now for high, I'm not going to keep it on for too long. But this does blow a lot of air. See, hear the noises? Spinning down pretty quickly. There's a good view of it right here. I got this at Habitat like last year. I already have a video of it not running though. Okay. I just wanna, like, show you what's in this. Yeah. Doesn't look too bad. Thanks for watching.